Good morning. This is Paul and Eugene, and I am back with a fresh new workout. Well, today, you can march it out. Yes. You can jog it out. And of course, you know me, I got to throw in some old school aerobic moves. I can't let this music just go to waste by me just marching in place. That doesn't work for me, but listen up. If you choose to work out with me today, pace yourself, stay hydrated, and drink plenty of water during and after this workout. Listen up. I'm gonna count down from four, and we're gonna start by just marching out. Is that a deal? Oh, yes, it is. And four, three, everybody, march right here. That's it. You got that right leg leading? Yes. How are you on this beautiful Saturday morning? Yes, come on, and pump those arms. Move those legs. I don't know how long we're gonna go today, but just keep up with me. Ladies and gents, let's step touch, like this. That's it. Or we can just leave the arms here, but I want to cause our heart rate to rise by doing an arm lift up, lift, right here. Single arms, you got it. Still tapping, side to side. You got it? Give me four more, four. Three, two, drop the orange and just tap right there. Good job. Next move. We're going to push both arms up. Up, tap it. That's it. Getting that heart rate. Start to climb. I'm going to have fun today. And so are you. Listen up. Give me four. Yes. Three. Two, and one, drop the arms and keep that tap right there. Excellent. Now we're gonna work our hamstrings. We gotta work those hamstrings. We gotta wake them up. Ready? We go. Lift up, right there. Hold that core in. Excellent. You got it. I got this. Again, hamstrings. Warm it up. And four, three, two, march right here. How did you do? Did you warm up your hamstrings? I know you did, but guess what? Let's warm up those heels. Like this, heel. Press right there. Easy going, right? Nothing fancy. Just warming up our body. A lot of cycling is ahead. Come on. Four. You got it. Three. You got it. Two. Last four. March it right here. Now you know where we're going next. Our legs. We're gonna lift those knees up. You right. Are you ready? Four, three, two, let's go. Up, up. I'm from the old school, so I like that hop. Can't get away from it. You got it? Again, lift. Pump those elbows. Oh yeah. And four. Three, two, march it right here. How was that? Listen to that old school stereo sound. Hee-haw! Four, three, two, step touch. Oh, yeah. Are you ready? I'm ready. Four, three, two, up, go. step up. Woohoo! Move it out, funk. Or grapevine. And step up. Excellent. Again, hook. And step up. I love this. Move it out, funk. Oh yeah. Step up. Change up. Need the hook. That's it, hook. Four, three, two, march right here. How did you do? So far. I got you moving. I got you grooving. Are you ready? From the top. Go. Step touch four. Excellent. Give me four leg curls. Four, three, two down. Four knees. Four, three, to the top, move out. That's it. Step touch. Woo-hoo! Leg curl. Up, up. Knees up. Take it out. Come. Step touch. We got it. Leg curl. Knees up. And march it. Come on. Yes. Can we move on? Yes. Four. Three. Out, out. Right there, that's it. Step touch. Again. Move your body. Again, come on. Again. Four, three, march it out, come on. You know what we gotta do? We gotta take our walk today. Did you take your dog on a walk today? I don't have a dog, but walk it out, come on. Back, again, push up. Again. Again. Now step touch. Oh yeah. I love it. Change coming up. We're gonna wide tap. But lift it up. Up. That's it. Come on.
Ladies and gents,
Four kick, come on. Four, three, two, switch. Four, three, two, switch. Four, three, two, switch. Four, three, two, march it out. How was that? Is your heart rate starting to climb? I love this. Old school. They jam. Out, out, and in. That's it. Woohoo! Four more. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Lift the knees up. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Switch. Four. Three. Two. Switch. Four. Three. Two. Switch. Four. Three. Two. Single. Come on. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Old school rows. Two. March it like it. Come on. Oh yeah. How's that? I can do it. Four. Three. Here we go. I'm gonna change this. We're doing this right. If we need to go higher, I'll show you an option. If not, stay low. Out, in. That's it, come on. Let's go. Move it, move it. Again. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Again. Let's go. Four. Three. Two. March it like it. How did you do? You got your wrist march on. Oh yeah. Just keep pumping. Move those feet. Come on. Give me four. Again. Three. We're moving. Two. And one. Turn front. And march it out. Up and back. You know I'm going somewhere with this, right? This is kind of level, right? You got it. Switch. Here we go. Up and back. That's it. Now this is the low impact version, right? For those of you who need to go higher, you're gonna follow me. We go. Back. Up. Go. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Woohoo! Again. Give me four more. Four. Three. Two. Switch. Other side. Go. Oh yeah. Again. Again. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Let's do this. Again. Come on. Four. Three. Two. March it out right here. How did you do? Old school. Fun, fun, fun. Oh yeah. Little breather. Ladies and gents. Now, reach down. That's it. Now that your basic feet. Yes. Oh, today, I'm feeling it. I'm loving it. Four more beats. Four. Three. Two. March it right here. Are we doing it? Are you doing it? It's nothing. I got 10 up. Way back. Yes. Old school. Four, three, two. I go. Four, three, two. And then four, three, two. And then I go. That. 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 Ready? Take it up. Come on. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two. Power squat. Come on. That's it. Again. Kick it up. Come on. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two. Power squat. That's it. harder to do. Now, those of you who are in your 60s like me, remember that? Back in the high-low days, we had a blast, non-stop. It's time we get back to that, right? It helps with our vascular conditioning. That's right, it's music. From the top, kick, 4, 3, 2, side. Oh yeah, power squats. Again, I love this. Kick it up, come on, 4, 3, 2, side. Oh yeah, power squats. Again, one more time from the top. Kick, come on, 4, 3, 2, side. Power squats. Again. Watch it right here. How did you do? You young people, are you hanging in there? See, I'm 64, and I'm just encouraging you to develop your cardio conditioning while you're young, so that when you become my age, you can still push it. You can still move it. All right? Keep the march. 4, 3, I feel that music. 2, keep the march. Again. Music. I love it. Can we kick it up? Let's go. Come on. 4, 3, 2, side. Come on. Power squat. Again. Keep the march right here. I have something new that I want to do. All right. I know the music jumped a little bit. But ladies and gents, here's my loop. Out, in, out, in, out, cross. Again, old school. Oh, oh yeah, come on. We got it. Again. Oh yeah. Again, come on. One more time. And give me a power march. Oh yeah, give you a chance to catch your breath, all right? But my body wants to do old school lunges. Here we go, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, again. 4, 3, 2, again. 4, 3, 2, again. 4, 3, 2, again, come on. 4, 3, 2, again, come on. 4, 3, 2, again, come on. 4, 3, 2, last set. 4, 3, 2, march it out. New music, oh yeah, and we're gone, non-stop, and you're with me. You got that march? I gotta turn this music up a little bit, cause it's kinda too low for me. That's it right there. Oh yeah. Woo-hoo! Give me 4, 3, 2. We're gonna go single, single, double. Single, single, and knee lift. Single, single, come on. That's it. Single, and lift. Oh yeah. Again, come on, push. Again, come on. Again, come on. I love it. Now give me single, single, 4, 3, 2, switch. Single, single, and 4, 3, 2, switch. 4, 3, 4, 3, 2, switch. Give me 4, 4, 3, 2, single. Give me 4, 4, 3, 2, switch. Last 4, 4, 3, 2, keep the singles. Oh yeah, come on. Come on, push. 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 That's down. Come on. That's it. Again. Haha. 4, 3, 2. March it out right here. How are you? Talk to me. We're 20 minutes in, and I ain't done. I may be breathing hard, but I'm not gonna stop. Listen up. Let's keep going. Keep moving. Eat up your marching. That works. Another breather. Walk up and back. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, and back. Oh yeah. And up. Come on. And back. Excellent. You're a breather. And back. Again. And back. Stay front. March right here. I got sweat coming down to my eyes. That's okay. I can feel the burn. Listen up. Say new move. So we're gonna do new moves. All we're gonna do is lunge straight back. Yes, you got that march on. Ladies and gents, lunge back. 8, come on, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, I love it, 2, you can go level like this, or you can add that old school hop, oh yeah, we got it going on, give me 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, march it right here. This is Paul Eugene, coming to you live this Saturday morning from my place. Oh yeah, listen up. 9 back, 8, 7, 6, 5. If you want to burn more calories and more fat, you can do this. 8, come on, 7, 6, 5, come on, 4, 3, 2, again, 8, more push, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, march it right here. How did you do? I hear that new rhythm, and when I hear this, I think of a party, but Latin style. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, come on. That's it. Last time. Mind tap. Shake it, come on. Come on, shake it out, come on. Ha ha. 4, 3, let's move. Again, come on. Again. Are you ready? Shake it out, come on. Again. down. Mambo. Again. Again. Add on. March it right here. How did you do? Rap to me. Are you still hanging in here? I feel my heart. Next move. Gonna be one, two, and then four, three, two, and one. That's it. Again. Are you ready? Crisscross. Four, three, two, and one. Cross it over. Come on. I couldn't help that. Are you ready?
It's your choice.
I go. Two. And one. 3, 4. Again, come on. Again. Jab. Are you ready? Double. And four. Double. And four. Double. And four. Double. And march. Now with that. March back. March it, come on. And back. Back, your breather, again, and back, jump, woohoo, come on, that's it, hold, four, three, two, again, push, four, three, two, and march down. I gave an interval of jogs and march. Jazz. Take it up, come on. New song. Hee-haw! I love it. We're 32 minutes in. Oh yeah. When I think of this song, I hear old school aerobics again. See, old school aerobics is in my blood. 4, 3, 4, right knee. 4, 3, 2, left.
We got it.
That's it. 3, 2. Last set. And watch it out. How was that? Come on. Again. I'm finished with rhythm. Oh yeah. Give me 4 more. 4, 3, 2. March it out. Guess what? We go back. Leave it. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. Left. Are you ready? Cross over. Let's party. 4 knees. Come on. 4, 3. Cross over, come on. Yee-ha! And work. I just love that. Don't you? Ha-ha! It got my heart rate up. Oh yeah. Pulling down. Walk up 4. And back. Walk up. Little breather. And back. Two more times. Back. Up. And back. Marching. How was that? Come on. Little play. Come on. Come to that. Come on. Again. Let's party. March out. I had to put that in there. Yes. I had fun with that. Well, we're 36 minutes in. And I still enjoy myself. Woo! Guess what? How's your heart rate? I need you to tell me about your workout. Listen up. Are you still marching? Yes. If you feel you're working out between a 1 and a 3, that's a light or beginner's workout. But if you feel you're working out between a 4 and a 6, that's ideal for middle range. But if you feel you're working out between a 7 and a 10, that's high range. If you can't say high call, then bring it down. All right, we're starting to come down. So we're just gonna do old school low impact side lunges right here. That's it. Taking it easy. Yes. See, I love these old school aerobics. They're so much more fun than this modern day Z stuff. Taking it easy. You got it. Give me 4 more. 4, 3, 2, let's march it right here. Yes, get your breathing. The V-step move. Right there. Bring this down. Give me 4, 3, 2, next step touch. That's it. And 4, 3, 2, 2 steps to the right, come on, and back, step up and play, excellent, 2 out, oh yeah, and step touch, can we do that again, just 2 out, 2 back, step in place, just 1 more time, that's it, and step in place. Give me March right here. Rest to me. What are your plans for today? After you work out, you gotta have some plans. Even if you are studying. Yes. Well, after I finish this workout, I'm going into the sauna. I have a home sauna here. So I'm just gonna chill out. Alright? The rest of the day, I got lots of video editing to do. Yes. And who else? I don't know what else I may do in this beautiful blessed Saturday. Still marching? Yes. Can we go back to those old school knowing pat lunges? Right here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Again. 4, 3. And 2. March it and flex. We're gonna do it. We're gonna lift our knees up. Not pressing hard. Alright? You with me? 4, 3, 2. We go. Lift. Right there. This is helping us with our balance. Right there. Lift that knee up. Arms come in front. That's it. Give me 4, 3, 2. Again. Still tall. That's it. Engaging that 4. Now low kick. 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 And kick. And march it right here. I hear a new tune, but you know what? That makes me want to kick up higher again. Yes, I can't help it. Woo! 4, 3, shuffle right.
Give me 4.
3, 2, march it out right here. Here's what I want everyone to do. I want to take some fresh new oxygen. Yep. Little wide march. We go. Take in fresh air, and take it out. One more time, inhale up. Bring it down. Nine, side, side. Right there. Coming down. Inner thigh stretch. Oh yeah. Now we're gonna add some shoulder action. Three, two, and one. Keep going, side to side. Change up. We let it go. Reach up, reach back. Reach down, reach up. Reach down, reach, pull back up. Hold here. From here, we're just gonna do some squats. I feel it, come on. Four, three, two, one, again. Four, three, I'm loving it. Two, one, again. Last four, three, squeeze those buttocks. And two, hold here, we're gonna work this. Four, knees are bent. Three, two, switch. Here we go. Four, three, I'm loving it. Two, switch again. Just give me four. That's it. Three, two, switch. Last time. Four, three. Hold it right here. I want everyone to turn your body this way. I'm sorry. Leg back. Calf stretch. Four, four. Three. How you doing? Two. And one. Come up on the ball of that foot. Turn to the front. Now turn that way. This leg back. Hold right there. Four, four. Three. And two, and one. Come and ball that foot up, turn to the front. Excellent. Now walk the feet in. We gotta do what? Stretch this hamstring. This leg goes out right here. Sit back right here. For four, three, two, and one. Slide it in. Oh yeah. This hairstyle. Take it back and hold here. For four. Three, two, and one. Slide it in. Oh yeah. Now listen up. Take a wide stance to the right and left. Knees are bent. Inhale up. Exhale out one more time. Yes. Hands to the thighs. Give me a flat back. Roll over. Oh yes. Hold. For four, three, two. Next. Roll up. For four, three, two, shoulders back. Excellent. Now, take the hands up and prayer. Bring it down to your chest. Lace the fingers through. Send the arms out. Open them up. Contract your abs in. Now bring the arms to the front. Knees are bent. Give yourself a hug. If you haven't had a hug today, this is your hug. For no one can hug you the way you can hug yourself. Oh yes. Well, you've been working out live with Paul Eugene in my place today. We did some aerobics, some marching. Yes. See, I can't help going to that old school aerobic stuff. It's what moves me. guess what I was born up on? That's why at 64, I can still push it. I can still move it nonstop. Until next time, Paul Eugene is out of here. Woo! Be sure you get that what? Water, so you can what? Rehydrate your body. Wipe the sweat. Keep your fitness going. This is Paul Eugene, and I am